guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Heeyoung Park, and this week's episode, we are exploring a small town of Sooke, located on beautiful Vancouver Island, British Columbia, Canada. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 places to visit in Sooke, featuring great hiking trails, walk by the water, and not to be missed, Instagram-worthy photo spots. Let's get in! Number 1, Sooke Potholes Provincial Park. This park features great hiking trails along the Sooke River. I recommend you to wear sturdy boots with ankle support as the trail is mostly covered with rocks and tree roots as you go along. I took the long way when I was filming this, starting from parking lot number 3, which is the very last parking lot you can reach before campground registration office, and hiked all the way around to the start of the campground. I came back to my car using the campground access road, and it took me about an hour and a half for the whole trip. This park is great for weekend family adventure and also to walk your dog. I even saw some people gold panning in the river too, which was pretty cool. Beginning part of this trail is pretty easy and still has great view of the Sooke River. There are also some picnic tables you can use as well.
Skies turning into winter lies, watching who you idolize. I advise never looking back, thumbing through the racks, running through it fast, never make it last. I'm stuck in a circle, spend it on you, put it in the bag, leave it in the past tense. She tell more lies and it don't even make sense. I sing more lines whenever the bass hits. I just gotta face this, mentally I'm loving you and I don't wanna waste this. Thinking I'm wrong, singing my song, pick up the phone, what you been on? Acting so unaffected, I feel like a broken record. Did I stutter? I used to wonder how we fell in love.
Number 2, at Macgregor Park. This park has a pleasant walk that takes you down to the ocean through a zigzagging wooden staircase. At the bottom, you'll see a long boardwalk that goes along the shoreline with beautiful view out to the sea and the beach. I saw some cute Canadian goose along the way. Some people were craft fishing on the boardwalk during summer. Of course, you need to have applicable license to do so. Number 3, Sooke Region Museum. As you drive towards Sooke downtown, you'll see the sign with red lighthouse on the right. There is a big tree trunk slice as well as the swing I showed you in the intro of this video. I visited this place after 5 p.m. on the weekday and unfortunately, it was already closed. Do check the schedule before you go so you can also see the inside of the museum, which I didn't get to see. Number 4, Whiffin Park. Great place to see the sunset or just enjoy a walk any time of the day. Situated between the Sooke Harbor and Juan de Fuquet Strait, this place offers a scenic coastal walk along the shoreline. This park is dog friendly and is an easy walk that takes about 45 minutes for the round trip. I got there in the evening thinking it would be less busy, and boy was I wrong. The parking lot has maybe 15 to 20 spots and it was full, so I had to turn around. Last but not least, number 5, Galloping Goose Regional Trail. This 55-kilometer rail trail between Victoria and the ghost town of Leechtown, north of Sooke, where it meets the old Sooke flow line, is a popular trail for people biking through or just to enjoy a beautiful evening stroll. You can reach the parking lot before you drive towards the Sooke Potholes Provincial Park, but I missed it in the morning, so I came back in the evening just in time to catch the sunset view. I walked up to Charters Creek Trestle and turned around, but this trail connects straight to Sooke Potholes Provincial Park if you want to go for a long walk.
Number
And that's it for today. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more of 4K travel vlogs. Also, if you want to check out other sunset view locations in Sooke, click now to check my previous video. Thank you so much for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.